That's right. About to say, it's not blade by, it's not gonna move out too much of that kind of stuff. Also on medium. Too much, gotta make sure I get it right. That can't punish that? You serious? Boss, you gonna have to DP. Open Ender? No? Go into a parry after that? Okay, okay, okay. That's what he's set up for a grab. Wait, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. I was gonna say, how did I sex with them? Oh yeah, because they only cover health. I'm confused, like, how did I get to a level 4 enter that fast? Welcome. I understand Aria a little better now, how to fight them at least. And will it be good at fighting them in the long run? Probably not. I said, let's go to first of 10. Oh, that really whiffs. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, I thought it was gonna be a range for that. Oh, I did not do the right thing. There we go, okay. If you use it for combos, I can see it now. Oh, crap. Ah, oh, I dropped that. I had it! That's medium. Still hit me in rage. I got that on accident. Ooh, no, no, no. I did not want that. Oh, baby. I'll jump right into that. I need to learn how to do top combos though. Mr. Ultra himself. Shoot, those are good combos to put inside your thing for Hisako. But I am just not good for it. Yeah, I was just getting annoyed that I can't do that. I learned that from Tadasi. Even though I don't do the jump into it, but I learned just like, alright, yeah, I did a wall spot. I remember to get into that mindset. I've been watching enough. I'm just not good like that. Just the whole instinct, you mostly jump up into a low, even though I didn't jump do it. I'm looking for that. I was too slow. Oh, I thought I could just dodge it. I didn't want to push them because I got scared. Yeah, she did something else. Screwed. I could have just shot the counter that easily. Open it in there. I didn't mean to do it like that. Just wake up grab, okay. I was not expecting to wake up grab. Oh, I got baited for that one hard. I realize you get so much mileage out of the shadow. Wait, oh, because you was actually on board. I would say, I should get you on that. Oh, really? Yeah. And I need to play around it more because I have that typical autopilot. When I get it, the parry, and then do something, and then pop instinct. Memphis. I just go into a simple thing. I got so many things I can do. Oh, please no. I need to learn, just go so many things around that I can play with when it comes to that whole instinct slash whatever. I can do so much. This man gonna DP me. Got DP, he's gonna use it and it works. DP works on me like no other. It's like how Memphis come here. Hey, damn. Air parry? I would love to have an air parry. I wish he had air parry. That'd be too much. That'd be OD. DP? Oh, what the? What? Oh, I did too early. Let's besides real quick, yo. He didn't do a DP! Oh, but, DP! Up the skirt! No, don't grab me. Uh-oh. Our connection's not gonna stay. Oh, I got no instant meter. Or rack me like I thought it did.
Oh,
I finally got it. Oh no. I thought he's gonna break that. Okay. He still had to do it. He still had to do it. He had to do it no matter what. I miss it, manual. I wanted the manual out of that. Hit to the medium. And I did not get that right. Oh, that crossed and hit at the same time. I say, I realize the lights that you're catching a lot, so I gotta make sure to catch those lights on you. Oh, I wasn't a perfect angle. I thought it was it. I'm bad. I'm not bad, I mean, I messed up. I know you don't play that character. Stop it, Connor. I told him he got one more chance out of that. Dark Kronos rises. Oh! You kidding me? I got baited for that. No? Okay. I don't want those still. How about, so you still bring the lights? I messed it up. I know you are. I know you are. My reaction is still good enough for that. I tried. Oh. Ooh, I got baited for that. Ooh. I refuse to die here. I gotta play smart now. My parry didn't come out. I didn't get the parry for it. I was like, that parry gonna come out. I knew it was coming too. It was like, he's gonna do it. He's gonna do it. So I was trying to prep and ready for it, just so I could do that into a parry cancel. But no. Oh, I'm dropping stuff. But I gotta do so much damage to that DP though. Oh, really? I'm gonna keep doing it too. DP all you want. I dropped it. Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. keep expecting him to break the heavies. I'm expecting those heavies being broke by him, but he's not doing it. That should be all but an ender, I swear. DP should be considered an ender for no matter what. He didn't do it! I was so expecting the DP to come out. I was trying to bait up the DP, it doesn't come out, but he's gonna do it. It's like, drop it, instead do anything, go for a reset, wait for a second, just walking back. What the hell? That's supposed to be Shoryuken. That's supposed to be a hard-ass DP. That's supposed to be a heavy bait. But nah, he just going, I'm cool, I'm collected. Nah, I ain't doing that. You want that. I ain't giving that to you. I did want it. I wanted it like the water I got right here. Okay, enough. Woofoo, okay. I haven't seen your woof yet, so let's see this woof. Is it gonna be a lot of cat or dash through mix up? Ooh, excuse me. That burp. Woof. Ooh. I missed the button. I was trying to do it too, but I missed it. Ooh. Oh, I had it. I gotta see what you said, Zim, in a second. Ooh, the mix. I don't know what you're doing. I really threw that. I said if he keep acting up, he had that one more try. But that woof. When was the last time I had short hair? Oh, I'm dropping everything. Oh, I had short hair. Maybe middle school, really. This is my life, all right. Yep. I almost a bald head. I have never been bald. I had a what's it called? Buzz cut. I don't know what it called. No fade. The fade. Fade cut. There we go. I think about it. Try to get through it, cause I think he's gonna dash through. Oh, I messed it all up. Now. Why do I keep doing that? I'm dropping stuff. I'm letting him get away with murder. I dropped. I stopped blocking. See? I don't think... It wasn't called a buzz cut, they say. Hey, he actually did it. Ooh, that bait. Excuse me? SWK25? Rolled with Roid. Wait, Zim, your ball? Almost had that quarantine here. Oh, Rudolph. I get ya. Rolled off the red nose wolf man. Had a shiny beard. Ooh. I forgot. I can't shadow count. I got no shadow. I did too early. I'm dropping stuff. I didn't even do that at all. Shadow counter. How about, so he's gonna do something. I'm out. I mean, do that. Light. Pink. I dropped that command grab. I'm doing it. How about I'm doing it. That squeal though for me. Oh, I messed it up. I reacted to that. I saw that and I messed up. This is why I don't shadow counter. I start doing trash. This is a 0.5 millimeter long hair. What? You got 0.5 millimeter? That's some tiny hair. Zim, you know me, I throw. I can do good, then I start throwing. It's a habit of me. I'm trying to dash, because I know he's going to go through. I'm mad. That low. That confirmed didn't go through. I'm missing all the timing. I'm really bad at the timing now. I do decent. I just start dropping everything. It's like, oh, it takes me a while to adjust people all the time. Excuse me? This is why I want to fight people all the time, because I need to adjust. Because I want to learn how to adjust faster. Is she dead? I knew I should commit to it. It's like, after I did like, wait a minute, he can do the one thing. I committed way too fast to it. If I just kept to the sweep, we've been golden. But no, I wanted to actually cancel it and get ready for something. Oh damn it, why'd I do that? And nothing, Zim. I'm so slow about certain things. That's my other problem too. I'm thinking about how slow I am a lot of times. I knew you want me to go for that one. Oh, I definitely gotta turn my brain off. Oh. Oh, yeah. And just parry. Wait, you say turn my brain off and just parry? What do you mean? Just parry. You good, Polly? Are you good? Okay. Only get that 4, but I was like, I'm not gonna risk it. I'm just taking damage I can. I thought I did higher than that because I knew you can do that. Nope. That autocorrect because I was just going for crouching medium kick, but it came out into a command grab. I didn't try to put anything for that, and my controller just said, nah, he's doing that. My controller sometimes has a mind of his own. I tell you, I swear to you, it does its own input sometimes. I'm thinking like, hey, I got nothing to worry about. I do good about my inputs. I drop some. I know I do stuff like that. But then it become like, oh, sir, you didn't put that in at all. And I got that. Okay. I did a mafia voice for a moment, just because I'm mad at myself. Y'all see this going to the back room because I got murdered. Wait, what? I don't understand what I just said. I'm confused. I'm confusion. What was I even going with that? I know something about the controller being random input sometimes, but I'm confused about that. DB? And that was accidental manuals. I was supposed to attack. Aww. No, it's too early for me to go for those. Ah, no DP. There it is. I've been flying Pedro that, so I know. Ah, shit, it's Shadow. I forget hers get beat up by everybody's. I forget that every time it's like, oh yeah, I'm about to grab. Oh, don't get grabbed. I can beat by that. No. Open ender. I need to do that. Too early. Okay, I want to make sure. I gotta take that damage, that's just too juicy. I probably could've killed if I went for that last little hit. Ooh, I was not looking for that. Excuse me? I got scared for a second. I need to do that more. Someone make a popcorn? Or is that something? I don't know. I smell something burnt outside, so I'm like. Assuming that's popcorn? It has to be popcorn. Oh crap. What? It said I hit you, but then it got hit. Controller, I mean game. I said controller. I tried to do Tadazi's trick. Ay-ya! I was not close enough. I knew what she did. I wanted it so badly. I wanted to do that. I wanted to do what she does. I wanted it so badly. Oh. Oh, I'm not even close to what I'm doing. I did it. I have to try it. I didn't think you were going to go for it, but I have to try it. Let's see my ender, please. That's all I want. I just want the ender. So Zim, do I have to deal with your tusk? I messed that up. Hold on. That'll be interesting. Can't do that about that. So I'm gonna have to deal with a tusk and a thunder now from you? Maybe. You know you're gonna do it. You know you're going to do it. I do not like that gold skin. I don't care. I hate the gold skin. You don't like Ripper at all? Cuz! You don't get to jump around like you used to doing. If you want to play Tusk, you can. I was talking to Zim, because Zim talked about he's going to probably be playing Tusk and Thunder. So I was talking to him. But whoever you want to play with, Polly, I don't care. Okay. That means Tusk did. Why is this song in my head? I know. Cause that was from last night. Goddamn it, Humble. I know you see it. Come here. You ain't. Oh, what the hell? Is that how you supposed to play her? That's how you supposed to do it? Wait, it's too late? That threw me off. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Now I'm confused. I'll carry that. Oh. Guess what's wrong? I know you see. I know you see it. All right, one more. Hey, Dan, we're done with the set. See, I knew that angle was good. Okay, I'm getting to this music. Oh, I didn't get over. Don't cross me. Check your head. All right, Polly. We'll be right back.